We're going to make it difficult, right? نعم فريد. Sheikh Ubayr Hafidhullah, he said that, and Sheikh Uthaymeen Rahimahullah also, he said that the person, he repent to Allah. He said, Astaghfirullah, but he can still slaughter. He said, he will repent to Allah, and he still can slaughter, inshallah ta'ala. Subhanak Allahumma Rabb. Inshallah, tomorrow, bi'idhnillah, instead of the class of Usul Sunnah that we're starting again, we'll be reading, bi'idhnillah ta'ala, the remaining points and other points in regard to the Udhiyah, inshallah ta'ala. So when we go to the scene, that we're going to do it, bi'idhnillah ta'ala, with knowledge. Not like how the people, they will do it with chaos. What ayah was it? 195. Barakallahu fiik. Yes, right here. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said, وَأَتِمُّ الْحَجَّ وَالْعُمْرَةِ لِلَّهِ فَإِنْ أُحْسِرْتُمْ فَمَا اسْتَيْسَرَ مِنَ الْهَدِي وَلَا تَحْلِقُوا رُؤُوسَكُمْ. And this is barakallahu fiikum for the hujjaj. طيب. He said, وَلَا تَحْلِقُوا رُؤُوسَكُمْ حَتَّى يَبْلُغَ الْهَدِيَ مَحِلَّهِ. Until that the hadi, meaning that which is the sacrificial animal that the people in hajj will do. So he mentioned barakallahu fiikum here, فَمَنْ كَانَ مِنْكُمْ مَرِيضًا. And whoever is sick, أَوْ بِهِ أَذًا, or he have some ailments, طَيِّبْ مِنْ رَأْسِهِ, on his head, meaning that he cannot shave. He say, فَفِدِيَةُ مِنْ صِيَامٍ, that his fidya, his compensation would be fasting. أَوْ صَدَقَةٍ, or giving charity. He say, أَوْ نُسُكْ, and nusuk هُنَا بَارَكَ اللَّهُ فِيكُمْ, is to sacrifice. He said, فَإِذَا أَمِنْتُمْ, and if you are now saved from that sickness, or you are free from that sickness, he say, فَمَنْ تَمَتَّعَ بِالْعُمْرَةِ إِلَى الْحَجِّ, and whoever do what is called التَّمَتُّعَ, طيب, he say, فَمَا اسْتَيْسَرَ مِنَ الْهَدِي, and that the hadi is available for him, but for whoever, فَمَنْ لَمْ يَجِدْ, whoever will not find the hadi, فَصِيَامُ ثَلَاثٍ أَوْ ثَلَاثَةٍ, that he has to have fast 3 days, طيب, في الحج, in the day of Hajj, meaning in the أيام التشريق. Yes, أيام التشريق أخي. Because when is the هدية? The هدية is بارك الله فيم the 10th. Right. No, for the حجاج that did not have the هدي, he can fast on the أيام التشريق. But أما others than me and you, for instance, we cannot fast, meaning because we're here today, but hopefully next year we'll make it, inshallah, that we will not, we cannot fast on the days of Tashriq neither. This was the mahallu shahid. Subhanaka Allahumma Rabbana wa hamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu. If there was any mistake that I have made, please rectify me. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala rectify you. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala put barak in our circle and keep our message upon salafiyya, pure salafiyya, clear salafiyya. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi ajma'in. Yeah, I'm going to